your battery, your flat battery, and go all around the circumference, all around. Leave a slob of it like you are brushing butter on the whole thing. So if you already know how to replace a flat battery on your car remote, just do that. Lubricate all around the battery, just like that, and reinsert it as is. Now, it will work. And maybe 2 weeks from now, it will stop working again. And when it stops, you open it up. You don't even have to remove the battery, but you may as well push the battery out, right? And make sure all the lubrication is applied all around very nicely. Don't remove any excess lubrication and reinsert it. All you have to do is reinsert it. Okay? So you can move the lubrication all around. You can move it in any direction and reinsert it. It will take you less than a minute to do that. And it will work again. If it doesn't work, open it up, spend another minute, move the thing a little bit, put it back on faster than the first time, and it will work. It will work for 3 months, it will work for 5 months, but the best part of it, if it fails to work, if your remote stops working, that's all you have to do. You don't have to buy anything. As long as you know you have a fresh battery in there,